sleep very deeply, so if my neck is cranked in a certain way at night, I won't wake up or move to fix it. I'll just keep sleeping, and then I feel it in the morning.
When you get the neck pain, what do you do for it?
Heat. Because last time I went home, and since then, I have not spent one day with a hot compress on my neck. Yeah, it's pretty wild, actually. Just kind of accepted that as part of my life. Yeah. I must be a heavy sleeper and not wake up if I'm laying down with my neck cranked, but obviously there was something there that was removed.
So. Okay, so you're doing better. No warm compresses.
Yes.
Good. How's life in the city?
I moved in with my boyfriend in Jersey City.
Cool.
So it's a nicer area than where I was in Brooklyn, and it's been good.
How does this guy feel right here? A little tender?
Yeah.
How's the low back been? Any tenderness, discomfort?
Not necessarily discomfort, but I recently got a Theragun, and the low back is where I really enjoy it. Yeah, like that side.
This left side right here.
Yeah.
Which one more, top, bottom?
Bottom. And it's not that it feels tender, it just feels better when it's touched.
Oh, you
than the other side. Like, that feels really good. Yeah.
Okay. So, like, you feel it's necessary to push there, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice gentle breathing. Okay, nice and gentle. We're gonna start right in the middle. Let's practice one first, because it's been a while. We're gonna follow your breath like that. Very good. At the end of your breath, we'll push right from there. Okay, let's see. Good, sinking in. Okay, I'm gonna drop the headpiece down just a little bit. Good, nice and gentle at the top here. Deep breath in. Still a little bit left here. Okay, we're gonna move your head over to the right. Good, and let your head drop right there. Good, loose. Loose. This one's a little bit different. This time you take a deep breath in and then we push at the top of the breath. You can let your shoulders sink as you breathe out. Let's try it again. Deep breath in, shoulders relaxing as you breathe out. Let it all go. Very good. I'm going to bend your feet. I'm going to bend your knees. I mean, okay. Don't help me. Let me do the work. Okay. Right short crosses over. Do you have any discomfort here?
No.
Here.
No.
Here.
No.
Here. Good. We're going to stretch your shoulders this way. I'm going to bring your hips down. Good breathing. Lay your back. How's that?
Great.
Nice and gentle breathing. Good. I'm going to bring the hip down. Good. Shoulders sinking. Good. Good. Lay your back. Nice. Turn your head to the right. Center. Turn your head to the left. Center. Okay, bring your right ear down to your shoulder. Center. Left. Center. first. Nice and gentle, bringing this side over here. Gonna follow your breath. Little push on that side here, just like that.
Wow. That was great.
Mm-hmm. Nice and gentle breathing. Good. Sink in. Good. Let it out. Deep belly breath. Stand it right here?
A little bit.
Try to breathe into my hand. Good. Send your breath right there. Again. I'm gonna crack your toes now, okay? Or am I? Did this one not crack last time, too?
I can't remember. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
That was good. Oh, wow.
The towel, nice and gentle. Okay, Lacey, following the breath as you breathe out, we're gonna come like this and then give a pull at the end.
Let's give it a try. Deep breath in and out.
How would you compare to last time?
Well, nothing is ever like the first time.
Right.
So much cleaner this time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And you had an expectation this time too, which helps shape the future of your reactions to things.
Yeah.
Run down. Good sink and good.
Breathe.
Job.
It's amazing. I think I just grew 3 inches. Feels very sore right after.
That's okay.
Yeah, especially right here. But in a good way. It's just like a focus afterwards. Yeah, I don't know how to describe it.
Okay, you can relax here, just kind of sink in. It's clinking in there.
Yeah.
Actually, push your hardest. So you push your elbow back.
Wow.
Push. Just a little bit like this, and then hold on to your elbow.
Okay. Not necessarily. Thank you. It feels like when you order a new foam mattress and you take it out of the plastic and have to let it sit for 24 hours and absorb until it's ready again.
There are many different types of ASMR.
Nice and gentle.
Good. Good. Deep breath in. Got shoulders.
Let it all go. Go shoulders.
Push.
Oh, cool.
Let it all go.